Did you know that according to Disney animator Nick Ranieri, Disney lost interest in the 1990 sequel, The Rescuers Down Under, after a failed reissue of the 1977 film The Rescuers in March 1989? The Rescuers Down Under was already too far into production at that point to shut it down, so Disney executives decided to just finish the project and move on.